X-2 flight number 2 took place on October 2nd, 1952. Skip Ziegler, the Bell aircraft test pilot, was again at the controls of the aircraft. The flight ended in a safe landing, which led engineers to assume that the installation of the wider landing gear skid had solved the ground handling problem that they'd experienced on the first flight. So the aircraft following this flight was formally turned over to the Air Force to continue the test program.